This is Scrabble Trickster, a new rejuvenated version of the original board game. To launch Scrabble Trickster in Belgium, we invented Twitter Scrabble, a whole new way to engage people in the Scrabble game. Instead of challenging opponents on the other side of the table, you now play against the entire Twitterverse. After all, Twitter Scrabble highlights what Twitter and Scrabble have in common: limited characters. The gameplay is simple. Go to twitterscrabble.be and write the highest scoring tweet with a set of 100 random characters. Once you've composed your sentence, you hit the tweet button, which posts your Scrabble tweet to Twitter. Soon, Twitter Scrabble became the talk of Twitter Town. The community started Scrabble tweeting and kept on doing it, day after day after day. People wrote thousands of Scrabble tweets to compete for eternal Twitter fame. And for a Scrabble trickster, of course. Because every day, the person with the highest scoring Scrabble tweet won the new board game.